Hey guys, Allie Pierce, Tech Tips here at Aquarius Scuba in Toronto. I just want to show you, I laughed when I saw this. Came into Aquarius this morning to shoot some of our videos, this one, and I'm walking around as I always do to see what's new, because I like to keep up on, you know, new ideas. And I'm walking around and I see this and I started to laugh. This is actually very humorous. You see this thing, this black thing on here? Okay, that's for carrying the tank. Now this is, sure, this is only a little pony bottle, but on an 80 or even more so on a big, what size are they?
100.
The big, yeah, the steel 100s or 103s or 120s even, this would be great. These will not break. This is made of Psycholac. That's the stuff your steering wheel is made from. And this is just fantastic, you know. So why is it so humorous? And by the way, I'll just show you how easy it is. You should get the dive store to do this, because they can take the valve out and maybe they'll do a quick visual at the same time and maybe replace the O-ring at the same time, which they should do, because if the O-ring's been in there for more than a few months, it's flattened out and they replace all that. But this simply goes around the tank neck, standard 3/4 inch tank valve neck, and it tightens in there firmly. And this swivels up and down so you can move it around. And it's just a tank carrier, that's all it is. Nothing special. What did I laugh with? Because this is brand new. It's a brand new idea. You see, I don't see the name on here, but that's something we came out with. Wow, what a great idea. We sell a million of those. Why I think it's funny is because I sold one of these about 2 months ago on eBay, on my eBay channel. Sea Hunter is my eBay name if you're interested. I sell a lot of vintage scuba stuff. No new scuba stuff. Vintage scuba. And I had one of these. Yeah. On my vintage, as vintage scuba. Made in the 60s. It was put out by a company called Aquacraft. Yeah, they were scuba accessories company. It was made of solid aluminum. It didn't swivel like this one. This one moves. Solid aluminum. Kind of neat. Circular. Same idea, take the valve out, put this over, put the valve back in, snug it up good and tightly, and you can grab it and lift the tank up. I sold one of these as a vintage tank carrier on eBay. I think I got $49 US, say $50 US for the darn thing. How much are these, Kev?
20.
20 bucks, 20 bucks. Anyway, I thought it was funny when I said, well, yeah, that. And of course, the company that makes this thinks it's a wonderful idea, and it is a good idea, but it's not new. Like most things in scuba, there's not much that's new in scuba. Improved, but not new. Anyway, I thought I'd share that with you. I thought it was pretty humorous, and there's a product that just might be of interest. If you're getting a little older like me and you can't pick tanks up quite as easily, this will sure make it easier. Okay, that's it, guys. Talk to you soon. I'm going to look for some more new stuff to show you. Alec Pierce, Tech Tips. Take care.